is. Hello, 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 hello. Hello. And how's the beautiful lady?
Quite well, thank you. I thought you were bringing your wife.
My wife? No, no, no. I couldn't bring my wife here. Hey, no one's introduced the ladies. Meet Miss... What's your name?
Laverne. Miss Bernice Laverne.
Miss Laverne, meet Mrs. Morland, both members of this club.
How do you do?
How do you do? May I take your things?
Sure.
Shall we join the others?
Okay with me. You certainly picked yourself a swell sugar daddy. Is this your place or his?
This is Mr. Whitney's apartment.
Hmm. And I suppose you got one just as swell yourself.
Miss Laverne, may I present Baron von Bergen?
How'd you do?
Frankly?
Monsieur Laverne.
How'd you do?
Oh, shortly, madam.
Signor Martini.
How'd you do?
Won't appreciate it.
Say, what is this, Ellis Island?
It looks like it.
Oh, you come from Ellis Island.
Hasn't your friend got a friend? Maybe you could fix me up. You know, just one pal to another.
Champagne, madam.
Champagne? Oh, thanks. And don't call me madam.
Yes, madam.
Where on earth did you ever pick up that cheap little tramp? With a wife like yours, I can't understand it.
You had no business coming here with a woman like this.
Why not? You've got your sweetie here. Why shouldn't I have mine? What's the difference between them?
If you weren't drunk, I'd wipe up the floor with you. I want you to get out. You can apologize to Marian tomorrow when you're sober.
All right. Come on.
Oh, Mark. She can't help being here. Mr. Travers isn't himself tonight. But if you should ever need a friend or anything, I'm in the telephone book. You know, just one pal to another.
Come on.
All right, all right. Goodbye.
Goodbye.
I'll give you a ring tomorrow.
Oh,